thank you. We'll begin today's top stories with breaking news from West Wichita as we work to learn more information about a large police presence in Wichita. This is a live look at the 600 block of North Parkdale. That's not too far from Central and Maize. Dispatchers confirm a SWAT team was on the scene, but they were not able to tell us why. We've been on scene since 4 o'clock this morning, waiting to speak with police for more information. Once we learn more details, we'll update you here on 12 News this morning.